Now, we are going to see about IDRBT. What is IDRBT? IDRBT stands for Institute for Development and Research in Banking Technology. So, IDRBT was formed on June 10, 1996 as a society under the Society Registration Act. Now, IDRBT was initially focusing on developing and managing technology infrastructure. IDRBT developed Infinet. What is Infinet? Indian Financial Network. Then SFMS, Structured Financial Messaging System. Then IBCC. What is IBCC? Indian Banking Community Cloud. And NFS, National Financial Switch.